स्टूडेंट्स अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर टुडेज ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द मेथड्स ऑफ कोरिलेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल गिव द इंट्रोडक्शन रिगार्डिंग कोरिलेशन। द वेरिएबल्स आर सेड टू बी कोरिलेटेड इफ द चेंज इन वन वेरिएबल रिजल्ट्स इन अ कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग चेंज इन द अदर वेरिएबल। दैट इज देन व्हेन टू वेरिएबल्स मूव टुगेदर वी से दे आर कोरिलेटेड। Bonington states that whenever some definite connection exists between the two or more groups, class or series or data, this is said to be correlation. Bowley also explains correlation as when two quantities are so related that the fluctuations in one are in sympathy with the fluctuations of the other, that an increase or decrease of the one is found in connection with the increase or decrease of the other, and greater the magnitude of change in the other, the quantities are said to be correlated. The values of correlation will be of five types. They are mentioned here. There will be no relation, negative perfect, low positive, high positive, low negative, and high negative. These are the five types of correlations which we will get. The methods of studying correlation are broadly two: graphic and algebraic. In graphic there are two, and in algebraic there are three. But in first one, that is in graphic method, we have to discuss only one, that is scatter diagram. Correlation graph we have not to discuss. And in second one, that is algebraic methods, we have to discuss only two, that is Korl-Pearson and rank correlation. Co-current deviation we have not discussed. Scatter diagram is the first one method. Scatter diagram is a graph graph of observed plotted points where each point represents the value of one x and y as a coordinate. It portrays the relationship between the two variables graphically. This is the first one. When the perfect positive correlation is there, line will be straight upward. When there is high degree of positive correlation, is it? This is the indication of that it will be positive. Means the movement, the direction of the variables will be on the same, that is towards positive, but not on the same line. Moderate or positive relation is there, is it? Little bit it will be varying to up and down of the central line. Perfect negative correlation is again there, means on the straight downward line, all the values are coming on that. Moderate negative means values will be up and down again to the line, downward line, is it? And there will be weak, or we can call it negative correlation. The values will be from 0.2. It is zero correlation, is it? All of you will go through this. Means neither it shows towards right or left. It is moving on just like a circle. Direction of the relationship. Relationship between variables in the same direction, that you can call positive, when they are moving towards negative. Negative, then we can call it is, they are moving, one is increasing, second is decreasing. Correlation graph is a presentation of that, but we have not to discuss. Korl-Pearson coefficient is the second one. It is the quantitative method of measuring correlation, and this method is given by Professor Korl-Pearson. It is the best method. Calculation, this is the formula which we can apply in the correlation, is it? Correlation which is given by Professor Korl-Pearson, sum of x y divided by square root sum of x square into y square. Professor Superman rank correlation is another method. It is Professor Superman. In 1994 he have given the concept that we can measure the correlation. R is equal to 1 minus sigma 6 sigma d square divided by n square minus 1.